I've been waiting on this day for such a long time. I played it over and over again in the forefront of my mind. The day that I finally get to tell my story, like so many of those that have gone before me. I guess I need to start from the very beginning, because as long as I can remember, I always thought myself to be a phenomenal woman and understood that the world just hadn't noticed me yet. I always knew that I was gifted with unlimited impossibilities. I just hadn't been discovered or unwrapped by the right opportunity. I was one who once dreamed, even though many tried to keep me awake. Oh yes, you're looking at a woman that once truly believed in herself. But somewhere along the way, I got stagnated by the voices playing in my head, reminding me over and over again what the last person said. That I was weak, useless, stupid, insecure. Some even called me ugly. They said that I would never find no one to truly love me. And no matter what I did in this life, I would never accomplish nothing. And after so long, those voices somehow became my truth. And all those things that I once thought myself to be was no longer clear to me. See, this is my story, but I'm here to tell you that it's not unique. My story has been sung about in many songs, acted out in many movie scenes, read about in books and even some of the top magazines, but still, not enough people have woken up to the struggles that so many women such as me face today. Amen. They can't even begin to count up the many shared tears and old wasted years. Constantly being told that having me was a mistake. How much rejection can one person take? And let me not neglect to mention how hard it was for me to live with my secret, even though the shame in my eyes reeked of it. But how could a young girl admit that the one that everybody trusted and respected came in and stole her innocence? Constantly being treated as if I was some type of bargain deal. Like the things that I was going through and the challenges I was facing wasn't real. And how as time went by, how hard it was for me to survive. Because the one that told me he loved me and he'll never leave my side. That was another one that lied. Walked away and left me behind to ask for help in the welfare line. Because he knew it was his seed I was carrying on the inside. And I can't even begin to count up how many times I've tried to hide the blackened eyes. How makeup and fake smiles and lies. Oh, I'm blessed, highly favored, doing fine. Became my permanent disguise. Did not even the church folks realize I was losing my mind. Constantly believing the lies that the enemy planted in me. The shadow of humiliation and intimidation constantly taunting me. I began to lie on my back over and over again, falling deeper and deeper into the depths of sin, compromising my integrity as if having a man was my only reality. Now, sis, before you try to judge me, I already know that I have to take some responsibility. But some of the things that I've gone through have been hiding in my bloodline, passed down from generation to generation. Because see, the enemy had a plan to destroy me because he knew who I was destined to be to take up my creation. Now, can you understand how bitterness became the face of my frustration? How I got so deeply depressed that I continued to turn to sex so I wouldn't feel less? How I drank as a way of escape, smoked that dope as a way to cope. These poisons became my daily antidote, constantly under some type of anesthesia to numb my pain. But as time went on, it got harder for me to go under. And the pain that I was feeling, it grew, and it grew stronger. And I began to cry out, God, I can't take the dust, I began to arise a new creature despite the planning of my demise. I was still standing. And no matter what it looked like, I did not lose. Because God gave me a second chance, and He gave me the power to choose. And I chose courage instead of fear. Hope so that I can heal. I chose sunshine instead of sorrow. I chose to live for today and let God worry about my tomorrow. Others to do the same. And as we are